councillors must be present in the chamber today to ensure the swift passing of Hanwell's new visitor legislation. We're under increased pressure from the public after the Littlewood incident. I need everybody involved in the recreation construction project across the city to be in meeting room 2 at 10 a.m. The ministry are happy with its progress, but they need reminding of its necessity in a lockdown city such as Hanwell. Barlow, I need you to visit the jail immediately and secure the release of Isabel Miller. I sent a message, but I'm afraid it may not be heard in time. Do not trust the doctor. I'm currently in the process of having his authority stripped.
You! You're one of them, aren't you? Yes, I can see the resemblance. Ooh, much younger. Fascinating. I don't suppose you inherited his self-inflicted abilities, though, did you? You have no idea, do you? Go find a mirror. Oh, Doctor, he's here. He's here. The one you've been looking for so frantically, he's right here. Just waltzed into the council.
We are on high alert. All councillors must be present during the final statement of evacuation. All essential council staff must remain at their post until 7 p.m. At which time, I urge you all to leave the city. Shelters have been set up outside the walls to keep your family members safe while they await your arrival.
The doctor doesn't know. Well, he doesn't speak to me. He must be bitter knowing he can't touch me, or maybe he's trying to punish me. I didn't agree with his dystopian view of the city I ruled so benevolently for so many years. Look at me telling you about the doctor. Oh, you should know more about him than anyone, surely. After all, you're his only success since the fall.
Only I can see the importance of my research. So it stands to reason that I alone can succeed myself. Was initially rocky. However, I did manage to maintain 99% of my DNA within C3. Unfortunately, he died within a week. Respiratory failure. No matter. The infusion of anomalous DNA with my own negates the need for a successor clone.
No chance I'm getting out. There never was. I hope that you will try and convince the Ministry to mount a rescue. Not for me, but for the sake of the residents. I won't hold my breath on their decision. I know you'll never hear this, but it will help me come to terms with my situation. Closure, so to speak.